Playboy life of Jerry Buss, the Laker legend, was for the streets. He used to host his own son's birthday party at a brothel. That shit is training camp for a lifetime of entanglements. He encouraged his daughter Jeannie to pose for Playboy. Shorty has zaddy issues. Can you blame her? He fathered a child with a prostitute who took his last name despite never being married. It's safe to say my son was packing some heat. After his tragic passing, his latest girlfriend moved on to Floyd Mayweather, who couldn't beat it up with nearly as much authority as Dr. Buss. Take notes. At 74 years old, he was arrested on DUI for driving in the wrong side of the road with a 23-year-old passenger. My son turned LA into Los Santos. Inspiring. After signing his rookie deal, Jerry took Magic to the Playboy Mansion to celebrate, where Hugh Hefner threw the boy a no-look pass for the triple-double of Boom Boom.